Just because Wyatt here lost his powers.
Wait, how did you lose your powers?
That's the thing, we don't know.
So we cast a spell to take us back to when they were lost, and it took us here, to you.
Maybe we messed up something without realizing it.
Well, with all the jumping around we've done, it's wonder everything's not messed up.
No, it's gotta be Billy and Christy. They used the hollow to steal his powers. I'm gonna kill them.
Well, before you do that, we need to get Wyatt's powers back. Otherwise, there's not gonna be any future to save.
Well, I think the only way to do that is to go back and stop them.
But how do we know exactly when to go back to?
I'll know. Or at least I'm hoping little Wyatt might jog my memory.
Well, he's at Dad's. I mean, Grandpa's. Do you remember how to get there?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll go too.
But Dad's gonna be there.
I know. I miss him. Besides, I'm dying to know what he looks like at this age.
She, doesn't know.
Apparently, I hadn't chased him away yet.
What are you talking? What don't I know?
All right. Everybody go, but just, you know, hurry back if you find anything.
Hey. Phoebe.
Hi.
Thanks a lot for telling me she's alive.
You're welcome.
Uncle Coop.
Uncle Coop?
What?
All right, everybody out. Go.
Okay, let's get to the condo and get to the book.
Wait for me.
Wait.
Hey, Gramps, how you doing?
Chris, what are you doing here?
Hey, Grandpa, how you doing?
Now, this is our grandson, Wyatt.
Oh, so handsome.
But I'm so confused.
Yeah, we'll get over it. I did.
Where did you come from?
1975. How do I look?
Didn't anyone tell her we're divorced? You dumped me for your white lighter.
Oh, Sam?
Sam, Paige's father.
Listen, Gramps, we're in a bit of a jam. Where's little Wyatt?
He's in the other room with you.
Thanks.
Oh, come on, Patty. It's all right. It's a long time ago.
What do you mean Billy's not coming? We need her.
We can defeat the Charmed Ones without her.
No, we can't. We need the Triad to do that, and we need her power to go back and save them.
Well, maybe there's another way.
That's not nearly enough. Here, let me do it.
I think I know how to do it after all this time.
It's Billy and Christy. They're not demons.
Well, they might as well be from everything you've told me, which means we can't take any chances. Oh. I can't get over how big this book has gotten. I'm so proud of you girls.
Then why don't you let me stir?
Piper, why don't you get that?
Paige, why don't you get that?
Okay, I'll get that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I'm looking for my wife. She didn't come home last night. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Of course I'm okay. I mean, we weren't okay, but now we're okay. And I think in the future we're going to be... I think we're going to be more than okay.
Okay.
Don't tell me she marries a white lighter, too.
Worse, a mortal.
Oh, good God. Didn't I teach you girls anything?
Hey, what can I say? There's always Uncle Coop.
I really should be out there helping them.
No, not until we talk.
Look, there are lives at stake here.
And so is love. Ours.